little voice inside my head. When I saw her in the study typing on her Mac, the place was packed but I still felt like we were all alone. Then I started to lose my nerve. Why am I taking so long? I had a million questions running up inside my head. Is she lonely? Is she tired? Does she got a man? What does she wear in bed? But I just stood there frozen. She got away. Started walking.